Boys have been back for 2 weeks already, working hard, so boys are gearing up already pretty hard. Well, we've lost a lot of the boys through graduation and we've got quite a new look team. All of them thankfully could make it back for pre-season, so we've been coming together quite a bit and bonding. We've got some really good recruits this year actually. Joe Nellany has come from Worcester Warriors, where he's spent a lot of time. We've got Dom O'Connor, who has been with Sale Academy, and we've just got a guy who's flown in from New Zealand from playing out there for the year. So yeah, really exciting times, and we've got two coaches who've sort of joined the ranks, both at Leeds Carnegie. The backs coach, Fred Burden, starts for Leeds, and he's taking the boys with skills and, you know, doing things we've never really done before. In terms of the fun side of it, we've just bought a Griffin mascot, and which will be on show on the big day, and he'll be running up and down the touchline. They say you start as you should go on. Last season we started really well with winning Varsity by the most we've ever done, then beating Loughborough at home, but then we just fell away. And our aim this year is to start well and just progress and keep going really. I think it's a tradition that at 6 o'clock on that Wednesday night it just buckets it down. I think it's amazing that we still get a great crowd. My first year I watched it and that was such a motivation. I don't think any of the boys in the club can say that isn't. That in your first year when you go along and watch it, yeah, in the rain, singing songs, that sort of thing, you think, God, I'd love to be in that. And then winning it last year was the ultimate. It was brilliant.
And we win!
All time!
And
Leeds Uni win this Varsity Men's Rugby first match by 27 points to 11 here at Headingley Carnegie in front of 11,300 supporters. And 2 years in a row, Leeds Uni have beaten Leeds Met in the Men's Rugby Union first. And Varsity is shared. 30 points all.
It doesn't take a lot to be motivated for a game like that. You know, with all your mates there, families make it down, there's just nothing bigger. I'm going to say University 25, the Met 18.